An example by Ambrose Bierce. There were two deaf mutes, and they laughed and they resolved to be groom and bride. They listened to nothing that any could say, nor ever a word replied. On wedlock, when warned by the married man, maintained an invincible mind. Be deaf and dumb until wedded, and then be deaf and dumb and blind.